Hey guys, this is Rich from Rich TV Live, and I wanted to bring you guys one of the biggest pieces of news in the cannabis sector. So, Altria buys 45% of Cronos Group. Now, I reported this a few days ago and told you guys that this was going to happen. I said this deal was going to happen, and it happened. Altria buys 45% of Cronos Group for, get this, $2.4 billion worth of options. With options to take a controlling stake, like unbelievable amount of money, okay? This was reported yesterday. Cronos Group Inc. announces $2.4 billion strategic investment from Altria Group Inc. Cron on the NASDAQ, CRON, and Cron on the TSX today announced that it has entered into a subscription agreement with Altria Group MO on the New York Stock Exchange. Now look at what it did on Friday. Up 21% at $12.72, and it has just been on fire. I'm going to mark this so we can really watch this bad boy because it is absolutely on fire on this news. This is a huge strategic partnership that is going to make Cronos Group a game-changing company on a global scale because they now have a billion-dollar company behind them, okay? Understand this. This is a partnership. They are an exclusive partner now of Cronos Group. This is a game changer. You can see how it has affected the stock, and it was up 21%. The news is huge for the sector. I really want you to understand how big this is, okay? So this is pursuant to which Altria has agreed to make approximately $2.4 billion equity investment into Cronos Group on a private placement basis in exchange for common shares in the capital of the company. Altria will also receive warrants of Cronos Group that, if fully exercised, would provide the company with an additional approximate $1.4 billion of proceeds. That's correct. The shares issuable to Altria pursuant to the subscription agreement will result in Altria holding an approximately 45% ownership interest in Cronos Group calculated on a non-diluted basis. Exercise of the warrants would result in incremental ownership of 10% for a total, which would be a first position, ownership position of the company. They would actually own this company if this is to happen, which is very likely. For a total potential ownership position, like I said, of 55% ownership of Cronos Group. This strategic partnership provides Cronos Group with additional financial resources. This is a move for Cronos Group to say, hey, we want to go global. We now have a billion-dollar partner. Let's take on the world. Product development and commercialization capabilities and deep regulatory expertise to better position the company to compete, scale, and lead the rapidly growing global cannabis industry. This is a move because they want to be a first mover. Altria is the ideal partner for Cronos Group, providing the resources and expertise we need to meaningfully accelerate our strategic growth. The proceeds from Altria's investment will enable us to more quickly expand our global infrastructure and distribution footprint, while also increasing investments in R&D. That's your boy's initials. In research and development and brands that resonate with our consumers. Importantly, Altria shares our vision of driving long-term value through innovation, and we look forward to continuing to differentiate in this area. You can see here Mike Gorenstein, Cronos Group's chairman, president, and chief executive officer. As one of the largest holding companies in the adult consumer product sector, Altria has decades of experience in regulatory government affairs, compliance, product development, and brand management that we expect to leverage, particularly as new markets for cannabis open around the world. Investing in Cronos Group as our exclusive, understand, this is their exclusive partner in the emerging global cannabis category, represents an exciting new growth opportunity for Altria, said Howard Willard, Altria's chairman and chief executive officer. We believe that Cronos Group's excellent management team has built capabilities necessary to compete globally. And we look forward to helping Kronos Group realize its significant growth potential. Now, I'm not going to read all of this for you, but I want to read the key points. What are the benefits of the transaction? It will accelerate Kronos Group's pace of growth and expansion. Bam! Bolsters Kronos Group's ability to be an innovation leader in the cannabis industry. Bam! Leverages Altria's product design, manufacturing, marketing, and distribution capabilities and expertise. Bam! Provides expertise in successful navigating complex regulatory landscapes. Bam! Raises capital at a premium valuation and delivers even greater upside opportunities for Kronos Group shareholders, employees, and partners. Let me read this. Under the terms of the agreement, Altria has agreed to acquire 146.2 million shares at a price of $16.25 per share Canadian, which if we look at the price, let's see if they made a good deal or not. Let's see where it finished. So literally, it finished at $17.06 in Canada. So they have already made a good deal. Do you see how the market works? So the price per share represents a 41.5% premium to the company's 10-day volume-weighted average price. So what they are saying is when they made this deal, the deal was giving them a price, a premium. They were paying them more, 41.5% more than what the average 10-day volume trading was previous to this deal. So they bought these shares at a premium. Remember that, not at a discount, but at a premium. The strategic investment combines with Altria's expertise and complementary capabilities are expected to better position Kronos Group for significant growth and value creation with benefits to all of the company's stakeholders, including its holders of shares, the shareholders, employees, and partners. This is huge. This is absolutely huge. This is the board recommendation. The board of directors of Kronos Group, after consultation with its legal and financial advisors, has unanimously determined that the transaction is in the best interest of Kronos Group and is unanimously recommending that shareholders vote in favor of the transaction. The board has received an opinion from its financial advisor, Lazard Canada Inc., that as of the date thereof and subject to the assumptions, qualifications, and limitations set forth therein, the consideration to be received by the company pursuant to the transaction is fair from a financial point of view to the company. Interesting. Let's just read this. Equity investment. Key transaction terms. This is the key transaction terms. Pursuant to the subscription agreement, Altria has agreed to acquire 146.2 million shares. And this is what I already talked about, at a premium of 16.25 per share, but it's already up and it's now at $17.06. So it was a premium for a few days or a few hours. Now, with the premium to the 10-day moving average of the shares on the TSX on November 30th, 2018. That was when the deal was transacted based on that date. The last unaffected trading day prior to when Kronos Group publicly disclosed preliminary discussions with Altria, which I broke to you guys. Altria will also receive warrants at closing, entitling it to acquire up to an additional 10% ownership position in the company, exercisable from time to time, for a period of 4 years following closing of an exercise price of, which is again a premium. Look at why this is such a good deal. They're not doing this at a discount. They're doing it at a premium. So this is giving shareholders hope and belief that they're going to make money, which they have on this company, lots of it, which represents an implied premium of 65.5% to the 10-day VWAP of the shares, which is the moving average of the shares on the TSX as of November 30, 2018, which is that $19 share price in Canada. Altria's ownership interest in Kronos Group would be approximately 55%, calculated on a non-diluted basis, which would give them an ownership position. Additionally, the warrants will contain certain anti-dilution provisions. So That means that they're not going to be able to just sell all their shares. They're going to have to do it with provisions, which is going to be carefully and strategic so that they're not going to hurt the share price. So I'm not going to get into all of this, but this is huge news. This is what really drove the cannabis sector on Friday. It's been driving it on Thursday and Friday based on a lot of the rumors on this news. What do you think about this news? This is huge news for the sector, enormous news for Cronos Group and shareholders, and for anybody that was holding Cronos Group. Huge last couple days, enormous turnaround for Cronos Group. This is a company that went to the NASDAQ, was looking really, really positive, has had a really crazy year, has been up and down and all around, and you can see they've been as high as, wow, $19.74, and that was on September 19th. They've been as low this year, around this time last year, they're actually as low as, wow, $4. And just recently, they were as low as, on October 29th, they were at $8.50, which I will mark here, which was the low over the last 3 months. And you can see they are currently at $17.06. So I will mark that here so we can really watch what is going to happen from here. So remember, guys, Rich TV Live is strictly for education, entertainment purposes. Always do your due diligence. Always do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here on Rich TV Live. You can get all the breaking news, all the top stock information, CBD information, cryptocurrency information. You can follow us and contact us all over social media. And if you would like to be featured on Rich TV Live, you can contact me at www.richtvlive.com. Or you can email me at richtvlive@gmail.com and you can get featured. It's true. Now, I want to know what you guys think about this news. This is enormous news and the stock has responded accordingly. Cronos Group has done extremely well based on this news. A billion-dollar partner, a huge influx of money coming in, marketing, strategy, lawyers, consultants. This company is going to be a global leader in cannabis, and Altria has made a huge move here. What do you think about it? I'd like to know what you guys think. Comment down below, share this video everywhere, smash that like button, and if you have not subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe so that anytime we have any breaking news, anything that happens, we can break it down for you guys. We can make you guys understand what's really going on so that you guys can win. If you're not winning, you're definitely not watching. This is your boy, Rich. And I'm out. What do you think? Altria buys 45% of Cronos Group for $2.4 billion in Canadian funds with an option to take a controlling stake so that they will own 55% of Cronos Group. It's true. Oh, peace. What a day. What a day.